Lancang-Mekong River Basin, some rural areas in countries such as Cambodia, Laos and Myanmar are seriously short of water supply facilities, with prominent problems in engineering and quality water shortage. How does the Chinese team introduce sweet springs to rural people of the Lancang-Mekong River Basin? The correspondent has visited China Institute of Water Resources and Hydropower Research recently to listen to the stories told by the members of the technical team of the Lancang-Mekong Sweet Spring Project. According to the introduction made by experts, the water supply infrastructure in rural areas of all the other countries of the six countries of the Lancang-Mekong River Basin, except for China, is very weak. Although with abundant water resources, there are problems of uneven distribution in time and space.
They also exist in the rainfall and the rainfall.就这种情况下，因为它没有相应的水源工程，雨季的时候它可能水很多，但是这个时候会存在水质不达标，因为浑浊度啊、微生物以及其他的超标的物质的情况，这需要我们通过工程手段来完善。包括我们在去年四月份去的时候，那老挝也是经历了肯定近些年的一个大旱，然后它一直没有下雨，但持续几个月的就雨水非常少，它的水源就短缺不够，所以这种情况下就导致他们还是存在，相应的一些吃水难和水质不达标的一个情况，所以从而也是需要我们建工程的目的就是解决它的一个水质和水量的问题。
In order to assist the countries of the Lancang-Mekong River Basin in improving the current situation of engineering water shortage, the Lancang-Mekong Sweet Spring Project was launched at the beginning of 2020, which is divided into two stages. The first stage runs from 2020 to 2022, and the second one runs from 2023 to 2026.
那我们也是想借由这个项目的以点带面来提升他们一些管理他们的能力建设，就农村供水的一个当地的能力建设，所以也在那块进行一个相应的一些技术指南、技术手册的编制，也相应的一些科普知识的宣传，一些相应的管理人员的这个能力培训也开展了相应的工作。同时在二期呢，我们还想进一步拓展，就针对一些应对气候、极端气候变化等等它农村供水的一个风险的评估，以及它一个工程的提高，它的一个应对就是韧性的这个能力提升，做一些相关的一些工作。
Up until 2023, the Chinese technical team had implemented more than 70 rural water supply demonstration projects in countries such as Laos, Cambodia, and Myanmar, with a benefited population of nearly 10,000 rural people. According to Wu Xiaomei, the drinking water sanitation standard of rural people in those countries has been significantly improved, and lots of local people express their sincere gratitude for the projects.
They used to directly drink from water wells, directly drink. 水质也不能得到保障，微生物啊超标的情况以及准度超标情况不会发生的。我们的项目实施之后，那对于我们这个示范区的群众的这个饮水安全卫生水平是有个大幅的提升。当地的包括我们在各个示范县的县长啊等等，包括一些相应的教育部门的官员啊，就也是对这个，就是对我们这个项目的实施表示了非常的一个认可、欢迎和支持，也很感谢吧。一些当时我们一个群交接的时候，群众对我们说的发自肺腑的一些，虽然听不懂啊，但也看出他对我们这个项目的一些感激。所以都是我们看到了，哎，我们做的这点工作，还是对当地的群众还是有个比较好的一个效果和一个他们非常愿意接受，而且真正有助于他们一个发展的。
The Lancang-Mekong Sweet Spring Project means more than that. According to Wu Xiaomei, as a participant in the project, it was the first time for her to feel the close relationship among countries of the Lancang-Mekong River Basin. In the future, as water resource technicians, they will continue actively participating in the Lancang-Mekong cooperation.